This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! Slag by Head Smash! Taken out already! Fione is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Hachirisu is sent out. Fione starts to attack. A rigid shot. Brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hachirisu starts to attack! Zap by Thunderbolt! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Rayquaza is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Solid hit! Rushing blow! It's down and out. Auron is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Rayquaza starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slammed by Head Smash. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.